Hanukkah, Nikolaus Hanukkah, one of my favorite musicians, with whom I had such a wonderful dialogue, which started on the Mozart concertos, but was continued on Beethoven, Brahms, Schumann, and even Alban Berg. I think Nikolaus Hanukkah was a conductor that I felt the most comfortable to play Alban Berg concerto, because he was digging into the score and getting out things from the score which many others, other conductors, neglected. He was one of my favorites. Another was Leonard Bernstein, whose field of energy was just amazing. He energized everything around himself. He was often looked at as a showman, but he was not at all. For me, he was a true musician that just lived in music, that just shared his emotions in music through every bar of any composition he conducted. But the true performer for me is the one that fills it with emotions and gives the audience or the listener something to take away, to open up spaces which are unknown, to take risks of interpretations which override prejudices. And Leonard Bernstein was one of them, Nikolaus Hanukkah another one. And I played probably with about 400, 500 conductors, and many of them had big names. But I'm not going to name anyone now, because I would forget someone important and would name someone unimportant. It's not about name dropping, it's about being able to recognize who lives music and who uses music.